Financial update, last day of this quarter. Beijing passes national security law for Hong Kong without releasing a draft for local consultation. The US will probably take countermeasures. Shell has to write off between $15 and $22 billion in Q2. Asian markets closed positive this morning based on macro data from China. Tesla made a jump yesterday with 5% and closed at $1,009. Europe opened slightly higher. Have a nice trading day.